NFL fans have given Kenny Golladay a new nickname and have started calling him 007, but this is not a James Bond reference and is only due to the fact that he has zero catches, 0 yards, and 7 drops this year.